It is like 83 today, so ice cream man's still creepy.